because consciousness is spiritual, not material. And if this is our true entity, then we should inquire about this reality, as this is our true nature. Over the centuries, despite creating unlimited possibilities to enjoy ourselves in this world, we still are not fulfilled. Like fish out of water, we are never satisfied. We yearn for something deeper and more fulfilling. The answer to this yearning is understanding our real purpose in this world and connecting ourselves to our real identity. The truth of this identity is that we have an intimate relationship with God, Krishna, the highest truth was spoken by Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita. This truth is that each of us have a unique, loving relationship with Him. This relationship, which we have forgotten, is the yearning we are all craving for. If we truly want to reawaken this connection, then we have to perform the experiment. This experiment, like any other, requires us to have a method and results. The aim is to reawaken our spirituality. The method is to meditate on the Maha Mantra and learn about our true identity by reading spiritual knowledge. And the result? You will see the world through spiritual eyes and reawaken your eternal relationship with Krishna. The question is, will you perform the experiment?
Thinking
I should act according to my nature.